Hello guys and welcome back to Supersonic Flyer, a single platform for all information about AME. This video is about classification of modules for various license categories. Before getting started, let's first see what is modules. As you all know, AME is a very responsible job, and lives of thousands of people will be dependent on you, so you need vast knowledge about all the working of aircraft, and this vast knowledge cannot be contained in one book, so DGCA divided this vast knowledge into smaller books or modules, so these modules are nothing but your subjects. There are a total of 17 modules for AME, but according to DGCA, you don't need to clear first and second module. These modules are for EASA student. For all those who don't know what is EASA, we are going to make a separate video on it, so make sure you are subscribed to our channel. So now let's see modules. The name of all modules are on your screen. For PDF, you can message us on Instagram or join our WhatsApp group. Link is in description box. Now as you have clear idea about what are modules, let's see how many category of license does DGCA provide. So if you are joining after 12th, then you would find 3 categories of license. This are A, B1, B2. From this 3, a category licenses for line maintenance, which includes minor maintenance tasks, whereas B1 category of licenses for base maintenance, which includes high maintenance of mechanical parts of aircraft, and finally B2 category licenses also for base maintenance, but includes high maintenance of aircraft parts that are related to avionics, like communication system, radar, and etc. As the work of all this category license holder is very different, same way they have to clear different number of modules. For A category you need to clear 10 modules. For B1 category you need to clear 11 modules, and for B2 you need to clear 10 modules. The list of modules that you need to clear is on your screen. So I hope that, after watching this video, all your doubts will be cleared, and if not then you can comment it down, or message us at Instagram, or join our WhatsApp group. All the required links are in description box. Also if you find this video useful, like the video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. So that's all for today, see you soon in next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe.